The city of Twin Falls has initiated phase two of the Canyon Grade Trail construction project, which centers around potential roadway issues.
It'll make it a smoother surface, which should make it easier for pedestrians and cyclists when we reopen it. But at the same rate, too, just that smoother road surface should help everybody.
Phase one of the project wrapped up a year ago, and its focus was on the rock fall mitigation process, which would stop rocks from falling onto the roadway.
So with that process, what they did is they had to shear off part of the rock wall to eliminate any loose rock and then put in some mesh wiring that shores up that wall.
There was some debate at the beginning of the project as members of the community wanted a separate walking trail rather than a shared roadway with motor vehicles. The decision to keep a shared roadway has saved the town loads of money, which is very important now during this pandemic.
The cost difference was $65 million for the separate trail to go down, a trail that's separated from the roadway.
Due to the scenery and the essential services at the bottom of the trail, members of the community can expect some traffic complications from this project.
And as they need to move equipment on the roadway, we'll reduce it to one lane, and then those flaggers will alternate traffic on that roadway.
There is an order in place which will not allow pedestrians to walk along the trail until the project is complete, which will be in mid-June. Those violating these orders will receive a $65 fine. For Idaho News 6, I'm Alex Grant.